just wanna make it to heaven. I just wanna make it in. Oh, I just wanna cross that river. My Lord, I wanna be free from sin. Oh, I just want my name written. Oh Lord, written in the Lamb's book of life. Yeah, yeah. And when this life is over,
we'll understand. open and eternal wise God. You are the all-knowing, all-seeing, all-wise God. We thank you, O God, for you are the God of life. You give it and you take it. We rest assured that you only take your own. Heavenly Father, as we participate in this final rites now, O God, we pray a special blessing upon the family, O God, that you may strengthen them on every leaning side. We bless and praise you today, God. Heavenly Father, only you knows their burden, only you know their pain. But we are people of hope, and we bless you, O God. For one day we will see our brother Stephen again in your glory. And we will sit at the table, O God, and we will bless you, O God. In Jesus' precious name we pray. Amen.
Father alone, we know all about it. Father alone, we understand why. Cheer up, my brother, live in the sunshine.
Solemn note that signifies the passing of this earthly tabernacle has alarmed the outer door, and another spirit has been summoned to the land our fathers have gone before us. It is written, remember now thy creator the days of thy youth, while the evil days come not, for the years draw nigh when thou shalt say, I have no pleasure. For God shall bring every work into judgment with every secret thing, whether it be good or whether it be evil. We know not when, nor for whom, the grim messenger shall make its next solemn alarm. Life is uncertain, but death is sure. So why the vanity of earthly pursuits? The cradle and the grave are just across from each other. Brothers, let me remind you, look not upon the outside show of dignity, the power of wealth, the dreams of the ambitious, neither the charm of the people. For when nature demands payment for her debt, the grave shall do away all distinctions and level all rights. Prince, beggar, shall light side by side. This last respect we pay to the dead is useless, my friends, unless we, the living, ready and prepare ourselves with care for that great change that we all know must come, and be ready for our call to march into the presence of the Supreme Grand Master of the Universe, with upright moral deportments, all our faith and our hope, bright and boundless, as the charities we scatter to our fellow creatures, well spent. When the Grand Master of the Universe reckons our threshold board of life, we shall be entitled people of that hidden matter, and receive a white stone, you name it, insurance for perpetual happiness. Amen.
Amen.
This white apron is an emblem of innocent, badge of a mason. It is more ancient than the golden fleece of the Roman eagle, more honorable than the star of God of the Brittany. Apron, and now deposit the casket upon the seasoned brother. By it, we are reminded of the universal dominion of death. The arms of friendship cannot stop us. The wealth of the world cannot purchase our release. Neither the innocence of youth or the charm of beauty stop us. My brothers, sooner or later, these frail ones have to be molded into their parents' house. Quite clever. an emblem of innocence, a token of friendship. Although death has severed and destroyed our social connection to our brother, it has not weakened or impaired our obligation to live. This white glove, I also must cast it for the deceased brother. The evergreen. My brothers, this evergreen, which once marked a temporary resting place of the illustrious dead, is the emblem of our faith at the immortality that is within us, that shall survive the grave and shall never, never die. This too was a casket of a deceased one. Alas.
Father alone, we know all about it. Father alone, we
Stephen, Meadows,
and wife.
Stephen,
Jeremiah,
Meadows, Stephen, Meadows.
Masonry is a binding obligation that cannot easily be broken. This obligation is represented by an endless human chain. In this spot once stood on the Steve Meadows, I will now stand in the gap and reconnect this chain. According Masonic test, this chain is strong. Only the powerful hands of death can break it. According to Masonic test, this chain is strong. Only the powerful hands of death can break it. According to Masonic test, this chain is strong. It will take the powerful hands of death. Cherish memories of our brother, Stephen Meadows. We consign his body to the grave, and then his spirit. We cherish the memories of our brother, Stephen Dwight Meadows, right here. Commend his body, his brain. Commend the spirit to God who gave him. Brothers, we cherish the memories of our brother, Stephen Meadows. Right here. We can sign his body to the grave. Commend the spirit. Brother Chapman, would you give us a word from the Lord?
Almighty Father, our God, we call you our Father. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and your glory. Forever and ever you will be our Father. Heavenly Father, as we mourn knowing that one day we will see him again. If we work the good work. And when this work here is end, O God, we pray that you may receive us home unto your kingdom for our just reward. Here is home to our humble abode now, O God. And we will bless you eternally, forever and ever. Amen.
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 Brothers, the obligation that we owe to our brother Steve Meadows is done. Let us now leave this place, taking with us the promise of God. That if we abide by his 10 commandments, we live according to his words, that we too will be entitled of eating of that hidden manna, receive the white stone with the new name, which will ensure us perpetual happiness and strength. Amen?
Amen.
Amen.
Brothers, go in peace and be your brother's keeper. Amen.
Prosper, yes, sir.